Koktokay, Xinjiang Uyghur Autonomous Region, China. Lately, a song entitled Sheep Herder in Koktokay has gone viral on the internet. It has hit over 1 billion clicks on both music and video websites. The song stems from a touching story which unveils through the setting of an engaging Koktokay grassland. Sheep herders roam the prairies, while beekeepers chase the blossoms. A boy sheep herder encountered a girl beekeeper who loves singing. They fell in love at first sight. One autumn morning, the girl left without even a word, seeking another place abounding with flowers, leaving the poor boy in vain attempt to see his beloved girl again. Koktokay is the best place to study geology, with its treasure of rare metals and minerals. The sapphire mined here shares the specific color of the heart of ocean, the love token between Jack and Rose in the movie Titanic. To protect the natural ecosystem here, the locals shut down the seemingly profitable mines. Nowadays, the sky looks exceptionally clear. Heart-touching stories are spread endlessly. Gu Li, who loves singing, grew up here, witnessing its transformation in her mind. Although the sapphires are priceless, its value is no more than the pure and natural homeland. And what's more valuable is a kind and pure heart, which can only be nurtured in a clean and natural environment.